Hey guys, so recently I've been feeling kind of lost. I've been busy with schoolwork, I have been tired almost all the time, I'm busy with running, I have a lot of other extracurricular activities, including like this new thing I'm doing called SOS, Students on Stage. I also have speech coming up next month, or a little over a month. Then I also have band and a lot of auditions to get through and a lot of stuff going on. Plus, I'm a little lost with what I want to do for college and with the future of my career. It's kind of a lot to intake right now, and I know I just posted that college video, but you know, it's really hard for me right now. I'm just feeling lost. Yeah. But anyways, I have to go run, and I'll hopefully catch you guys after. Alright, I am back now, and not too bad of a workout. It was 12 400, which is 400 equals a quarter of a mile, so that'd be 3 miles. 90 second speed is what we did, so there are 400 intervals, basically. And it wasn't too bad. Right now I think I'm just gonna relax and just kind of wait a little bit and then start on some homework, and then we'll see where we can go from there. Okay, so it is now 11:37 to be exact, and I've been working on homework since around 10 or so. Before that, I took a shower and I also ate, and like I said, I relaxed. And right now I'm just kind of working on psychology and kind of working with trying to figure out colleges a little. Yeah, that's what a high schooler kind of does. I am done for the night. It is 1:17 a.m. You know, I'm not done with all my work, but I am kind of caught up. It's been hard to keep up with work recently. I'm taking 4 AP classes, and then with all my extracurricular and everything else going on, it's tough. I want to go back to school in person. I feel like it would be a whole lot easier. Especially just like not looking at a screen all day. I have like 5 hours of Zoom/Google Meet calls. I don't want to work on other work that involves working on a computer. I'm going to be done complaining or kind of analyzing my situation for now. And I kind of want to give you guys a showcase of how I've been working. So I've been working at my desk. I'm sure you guys already saw, if you saw the one video, I showcase this MacBook. As you may remember, I used LumaFusion as my editing software, and since that video I was able to upgrade to a MacBook Pro. It's not a recent model, it's a late 2013 model, so it's still got about a year of software support. Yeah, I'm using the MacBook. It's my main computer, and then occasionally I'll have to use my Chromebook if I'm doing like school quizzes. And then I'm also using my old iPad. I was able to get an app called Duet Display. So honestly, that's really nice just to have Zoom calls on the iPad, but then do work on here. It's a nice setup. But anyways, I think that's gonna end for today, and we'll hopefully catch up with you guys for tomorrow and doing more schoolwork and just kind of going through my day. All right, I will see you guys tomorrow.
so brokenhearted. All right, it is 2 days later, and I just got done with a cross-country meet, and now I am headed over to one of my local parks to kind of meet up with my cross-country friends, and we're going to be playing football, I think, and maybe some wiffle ball, but should be fun. I'm going to take you guys with me. So let's go. Let's do this.